A West Kelowna resident was devastated when she found out that her e-bike had been stolen from the Walmart parking lot in broad daylight on Tuesday afternoon. The bike was forcibly removed from its secure bike rack just months after she purchased it as something that she could still enjoy despite having a significant ankle injury.
I can't go hiking or things like that anymore that I used to do a lot of. And so this e-bike, I could literally get on it and go like 30 or 40 kilometers for a ride. And not just for physical health, but for my mental health, you know, to be able to get outside in the fresh air and just move my body again and, you know, find a hobby that I really enjoyed doing. It was awesome. And so it was just, it was devastating to see my bike, that it was gone. And I mean, they're not cheap, you know? And so my first thought was just like, you know, like, what am I going to do now?
But later that day, she received the call that RCMP members who had been patrolling the rail trail had found her bike not far from where it was stolen.
I'm like mind blown at how quick and efficient they were, knowing that they are keeping their eyes open. And like just the reassurance that there are RCMP that are patrolling the rail trail on golf cart is huge.
She says if there's one message she could give to the public, it would be to please report any incidents that you see.
I don't know if anybody's seen what was happening. I was obviously in the store, but it's just, like if you see something that looks suspicious, to just please, I know a lot of people don't want to get involved, but like that's people's like belongings, you know, and sometimes you don't know how much something can mean or how valuable something is to somebody until you know the story behind it, kind of, you know.
For Castanet News in Kelowna, I'm Laura Brooks.